And welcome. This is TVC News. I am Bukola Samuel Wemimo. Vice President Yemi Osinbajo has assured the people of Akwa Ibom State of the Buhari administration's commitment to a strategic partnership that would improve development. He disclosed this at the state's 30th anniversary. He said provision has been made in the budget of the Nigeria Ports Authority to support the state in the development of the Ibom Deep Sea Port at Ibaka. State House correspondent Maria Olashengi reports.
Thank you. Vice President Yemi Osinbajo arrived at the Akwa Ibom International Airport to a rousing welcome from the citizens of the state. This is the second time this year that Vice President Yemi Osinbajo will be visiting Uyo in Akwa Ibom State. This visit is part of the state's activities to mark its 30th anniversary. Osinbajo commissioning three major projects. The projects are the Jubilee Syringe Project, the Electrical Metering Project, and the rehabilitated and refurnished Etinan General Hospital. After commissioning of the projects, Yemi Osinbajo moved straight to the God's Will Akpabio International Stadium, which was filled to capacity with people defying the heavy downpour to display to the Vice President the rich culture of the state.
Thank you very much. God bless you.
Vice President Yemi Osinbajo, who was quite impressed with the development in the state, implored Governor Odom Emmanuel not to relent on his firm and dedicated leadership style.
Provision has been made in the budget, in the current budget, of the NPA, that's the Nigerian Ports Authority, to support the state in the development of the Ibom Deep Sea Port at Ibaka. So we will see progress on the Ibaka Seaport, which is a good, which I believe is one of the very important innovations of the present government. And the federal government will support it, will support it financially, and will support it in every other way.
Dear compatriots, now let us join hands together and build a great future for our state. 30 years is a period of impact. We want to make positive impact in Nigeria. The hand of God sometimes was in Europe. It turned to America. From America, it turned to the Far East and to Asia. And today, that hand is moving towards Africa. And when it comes to Africa, that hand is going to settle at no other place but at Akwa Ibom State.
Thank you very much. Excellency,
I want to congratulate you all at 30 and to say yes indeed. We still have a lot of work to do. We have to abolish ethnicity. We have to abolish tribalism. We have to abolish number. We have to abolish policies or bring them down.
Osinbajo urged the people to collectively make the sacrifice to establish unity in all parts of the country, stressing that peace was the foundation of enduring prosperity. Maria Olashendi, TVC News, Uyo, Akwa Ibom State.
To round off Akwa Ibom State's 30th anniversary, an interdenominational Thanksgiving service was held in appreciation to God for a successful program. The Vice President, who is the special guest of honor at the event, spoke prophetic words of blessings to the state. He commended Governor Odom for recognizing the importance of Thanksgiving and also praying for the progress of the state. He left the state immediately after the service.